So we're about to put a stinky sock in my friend, mouth at like 6 o'clock in the morning. He's taking a nap, or he's still asleep, but it's light outside, and so, yeah, we're having a sleepover. So, yeah.
I came to dance, 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 dance. You, I hit the floor, cause that's my plans, plans.
Oh my god! So, you know that prank? You know how they just pranked me? I told them I was gonna get them back, and now's the time. Ready? So, I'm gonna scale the crap out of them, literally. Okay, here we go. I'm going in.
I don't know, but I mean they might try to. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
It would be freaky if ghosts are real, but
yeah.
What about zombies? Do you believe in zombies?
No.
He's hiding behind the couch, not the guy sitting there. So, we're going to drive an RC car with a snake tied to the back over his foot. It's going to freak the crap out of him. And, so those two people are like, stalking him, and that's our distraction. So, ready, set, and. Oh, dude, there's a snake! Dude, snake!
Ah! Oh my, oh my! Oh my god!
No! So I'm gonna like totally freak these guys out by putting on this helmet, turning off the lights since it gets super dark, and then like jumping up and being like,
I am the god of hunt.
And then I'm just gonna like freak the crap out of them. So yeah, let's get this show on the road.